Sometimes, when God blesses you, keep your mouth shut, because it's not everyone around you are genuinely happy with you.